Alright, time to learn the Gaelic alphabet, which is based on trees. A is for elm. B is for birch. C is for hazel. D is for dark oak. E is for aspen. F is for alder. G is for ivy. H is for hawthorn. I is for yew. L is for quicken. M is for wayfaring tree. N is for ash. O is for gorse. P is for birch. R is for elder. S is for willow. T is for broom. And U is for you. Now you know your Gaelic alphabet, all based on trees, because they were a bunch of druids.